My name is Sangkee Min. I'm assistant professor of mechanical engineering at UW-Madison. I teach manufacturing. I do research on manufacturing, especially ultra-precision machining. I love manufacturing. I do look at two major things at this moment. One is the smart manufacturing that is related to Industry 4.0, or some people say as a smart factory, manufacturing intelligence, so that we can get the current status in real time and then trying to understand what's going on, be able to respond whatever kind of objective we have. So if a machine is kind of having some problem, then we immediately notice that there's something wrong with the machine and be able to kind of counteract. Also, you can actually predict what's going to happen in the future. So we call that as a preventive maintenance, and then we can actually do things before it happens. We have a very specific machine, which is 1 nanometer. 1 nanometer is 1/40 billionth of an inch, which means that I can cut really precisely and very small amount of the material so that I can achieve high precision and high surface quality, or very specific the phenomena that I can observe during the cutting too. I'm from actually industry, so I always have like the industrial mind in behind when I do the research. Can this be transferred to the industry and then be able to use in real production? So always think about the productivity. I had no intention to be a faculty professor. By the time I finished my PhD, I really wanted to go for the industry and then work for the industry. I found that a lot of the design is restricted by the manufacturing. Because I want to have this kind of shape, but with this material and these tolerances, this dimension, it's not possible with the current manufacturing technology. So you compromise a lot of designs and so on. In order to do that, actually industry doesn't have capability to do this kind of research. So where is the place that I can do? That was the faculty job, and that's why I pursued this. And then that helps me a lot generating new ideas, understanding what real industry needs for their everyday kind of the manufacturing practices and design practices. I love manufacturing. Be able to produce something, certain things out of nothing, and then value adding in a certain product, that is amazing. And then making something from impossible to possible, that is kind of thrilling experiences.